Important in stereoscopic displays using electroencephalography, EEG. Indeed, as opposed to real life, in stereoscopic displays, your eyes remain focused on a fixed plane while your eyeballs rotate accordingly to the perceived depth of the object. This conflict between vergence and accommodation could lead to discomfort. We have been done a preliminary study which found differences in EEG between comfortable and uncomfortable conditions, for example, when objects are too close or too far away from the viewers. This work could be used to automatically adapt the displays to each user.